Yeah, so today, before we do the down by the bay, we want to work on your C chord. So, C, E, and G on the C chord. And we also call that called C1 in the music. And then 5-7, you want your pinky to stretch to be F, G. So that's called C5-7. So C1, C5-7, C1. So practice that a couple of times. And also on your right hand, C1. Thumb, move to B. So if you can work on that first, get really well, then when we play the down by the bay will be easier. So let's pause that for a second. Okay, so now back to the down by the bay. You see how the first three notes it has a fermata. So your thumb, again, on what? So we say every good boy does find it's the G on the second line. So the G, and then the next note will be A, and then back to the G. So you could hold that as note as you want on the first three and then kind of play the this song. Now what you want to work on, just on the right hand, and then C is finger 4, right? And then now, so practice 2, 3, 4, and G, and G, 1, 2, 3, 4, rest, 2, 3, 4. So you notice that G, A is going to come a lot in the beginning, down, the finger 2 is going to be on the B flat, 2, 3, 4, and move your 2 to A right there, 2, 3, and move, 2, and then when you do the second ending, up to that, okay, the left hand, you can see that chord, when you're starting, you see really well, transition, change it. Okay, so once you practice the left hand, right hand, the C1, C4, 5-7, get that really good, try the song and see how you do.